Holy shit, she's never rode a four-wheeler before. Oh, you're gonna go with her? Oh my god. Holy shit. Let her do it. First time on one of these things for Carol. Go for her, honey. We've been trying to get her to drive this for a long, long time. She's finally doing it. But I wouldn't jump on there with her, man. I didn't want her to kill me. All right, well, I'm going to stop this. I'll come back now. Back. Looks like she's having fun. Go down that way and turn around. Oh, yeah, she likes it. Who doesn't love riding these things? Oh, she's gonna turn around. Where the hell is she going? She's gonna run into the tree.
Yeah, that off already called. Yep. There you go. Hit the ring button.
Carol's going solo now. Remember, be careful of that throttle, man. It can get away from you.
Just nice and steady.
See y'all later.
Alright.
Oh my god. I knew eventually we'd be able to get her to do this. Oh. Wow, she likes hitting these mud holes right there. She's not done playing yet.
Go on up the hill with her. Come back home.
Go up that hill.
Turn
around, go up that hill.
Right up here someplace. Let's just go up top of her.
She's getting a little gutsy, ain't she?
Yeah. Don't wait long to have a ride, boy.
Yep. That's how I learned.
He's got a lane with him. He starts sliding, just lane with the slide.
Yep. Oh, she's loving it. I told her she'd love it. Oh, damn, where the hell is she going?
She's up there, turn on.
Oh. Yeah, these things are generally easy to drive, operate. Oh, she even dismounted properly.
Now you gotta get a picture on my Facebook.
Oh, yeah. Alright. I'm gonna cut this.
Look at my hand.
Yeah. No, you go.
phone about it.
Mm-hmm. Why won't this door open now?
You gotta climb up.
It's probably fucking rusted on the hinge.
Did we jam it? Oh, there it goes. Now it's working.
Oh, something can't get out. I parked too close.
Well, I'm going to take it down the hill. When we get down there, I'll let you take it through some deep mud holes.
Hell yeah, I want to go in the mud. That would just be fun.
I know. That is one badass ATV.
Hell yeah, it is. It's fucking awesome.
Here goes a beginner.
Did I put it in four after?
I don't know. I don't think it matters. Go ahead and start it. No, turn the key on.
Oh.
All right, now hit the button.
Yeah, I am. Oh.
Wasn't in park all the way. Oh. Go ahead and hit it. All right.
Now put in four?
Yeah, put in four now. Put it, wait a minute, you in four wheel? Alright. Now put it in high.
Oh.
Remember, don't let that throttle get away from you.
Just take your time, you don't have to hit it hold.
Alright, here it goes.
Oh boy. Oh, she hit that log. Damn. Okay, she's gonna have to put it in reverse. She's never done that before. Oh, she's trying to do a big turn, maybe. I wish I could zoom with this camera, but I can't zoom while it's filming. So I need a new one, man. I've been wanting one for a while. Go up farther and then back up. Shit. Oh, just can't get it in gear. Damn. That's how you learn how to ride these things. I hope she doesn't run me over. Shit! I just missed the mud. Damn. She loves that shit. How was it?
That's all you gotta do. Gotta get out four wheel drive. Put it in park.
Oh, look at the mud.
Yeah. Ew.
Damn, you soaked your shoes. I always put my feet up here.
That's what I do.
We forgot to tell you about that.
Yeah, now thanks.
I think this is pretty cool. Nope. Don't see no fish.
Oh, that creek down where we got all those trees they had cut down on the rock down that river. They used to be big little waterfalls that come over the rock. And you see it's probably a 2-3 feet deep hole. And we come out here in summertime, man, to sit in short shit, I mean. Just sit in.
Pretty cool, I think.
Oh, wait a minute. Carol's first attempt to cross the creek. Look at this shit.
Crackle, crackle.
I know. I wonder if you can hear it through the camera. Man, I just wanted to stop for a minute and get this. Holy cow. What's up, guys?
Awesome day.
Yep.
Good, lovely day.
Them things are huge. More of a safe to be underneath here. Holy shit. Alright.
It's filming them right now.
Look at this shit, he got stuck. Put it in neutral. Put it in neutral. Rock it back and forth, man. Get on it and rock it. Hit the override, you dumbass. He's not hitting the override. Hit the override, man! Hit the override in reverse! There he goes. He's hitting the override now. Damn, it still ain't fucking going. Oh, shit. I can't believe your ass. I can't believe you. Alright, we're going to have to hook the rhino up to it, or I might go up there and push him.
Gotta go help Scott get unstuck.
Well, I'm really glad I learned how to ride one of these today, because they sure are fun. But this is the part, I guess, that sucks. Not much. Watching you guys.
Big stick.